How attentive do you think you are?
Nothing to see here.
Most of us would hope we're at least attentive enough to spot things that are obviously out of place in our immediate environment. But back in 1999, Simons and Chabris demonstrated just how oblivious we can be to unexpected things that happen right before our eyes. They asked participants to watch a video of a number of individuals playing basketball. Their task was to count the number of passes that occurred during the course of the video. At one point during the video, a confederate of the experimenter walked into the middle of the screen wearing a novelty gorilla suit, thumped their chest several times, and then walked out of the scene. I think you'd agree that the presence of a person in a novelty gorilla suit should have been hard for the participants to miss. And yet when the experimenters asked the participants if they'd noticed anything unusual when watching the video, nearly half of them said that they didn't.
Right.
This is an example of what psychologists refer to as inattentional blindness, and reflects the limited capacity of our attention and our resultant tendency to really focus in on expected sensory input for any particular task or situation, often at the expense of unexpected sensory input, irrespective of how conspicuous that unexpected input may be. By the way, did you notice the change of t-shirt that occurred in this video? If not, well, you've just had a personal demonstration of inattentional blindness. I hope you found this short video interesting. If so, please do hit the like button. If you're interested in psychological research and its application to life and you haven't done so already, then why not subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell notification icon so you know when I post new content. Thanks very much.